Hey, what is up everyone, this is BroSmart. So today in this video I will be unboxing this Canon 200D, also known as SL2, in the USA, and let's see what we will get inside the box. If you are watching this video after a month, don't forget to check out the full review video of the Canon 200D and other video tutorials related to the 200D camera. Here is the full 200D playlist card, click on it and watch all the videos on the Canon 200D. Here is the box with Canon branding all over the box. I have already opened the box, so the seal is broken. Inside the box, you will get the warranty card that you should keep with you at least for 2 years, because the warranty period of this Canon 200D camera in India is for 2 years. You will also get a thick user guide with it. Let me know in the comment section that will you read the entire user guide book or watch tutorial videos on YouTube. Hey, I will be posting videos on this camera, so subscribe and press the notification bell to watch those helpful videos first. Here is the battery, the SD card, and we will also get the camera strap. Inside the box, you will also get the 18-55mm kit lens packed nicely with bubble wrapper. I bought the camera only with the 18-55mm kit lens. With this lens, you can zoom in up to 0.8 feet, which is good for portrait photos, and normally I use this lens on a daily basis. I didn't buy the 52-50mm lens, which also comes with the box. Here we have the camera body. Oh, I just loved the new smell of the camera. So you won't get the HDMI cable and the cable to transfer your files from the camera to the computer. You won't get that, and I am a little disappointed. One thing I should say, that if you are from India, then purchase the camera from authorized Canon shop, just like Canon Image Square, from where I purchased this camera. DSLR cameras, just like Canon 200D, have teeny sensitive parts. If you purchase online, it's very likely to get damaged while transporting. So I'm not discouraging you and stopping you from buying online, it's a suggestion for your good. I will add some Best Buy links of the camera in the description below. If you want to purchase online, then the links will be in the description. Okay, so I am recording this footage with my mobile, and as you can see, the camera, the 200D, is just like the Nikon B500. It is the smallest DSLR camera that you will get in this price range, and it is really awesome. So if you're traveling, it would be great camera to carry. As you can see, the size is almost the same. Now, as you can see, so I can flip my screen like this and vlog it. And one thing I didn't like about the 200D, that I will also tell in the review, that this recording button, because if you're vlogging, then it's very hard to find this small recording button, which is this one. This is the audio that you're hearing.
It is being recorded by the camera's internal audio recorder.
And this voice or the audio is recorded with the help of my mic.
So let me know in the comment section,
how is the internal audio of the camera? So that was my video, guys. If you enjoyed watching this video, then do give a like and also subscribe to BroSmart for more interesting videos just like this. So with that being said, thanks for watching. This is BroSmart, and I hope to see you in my next video.